breaking news from Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
And that breaking news we're following here this morning out of Beech Grove, where fire crews have been working on a fire at the Masonic Lodge there. That's at 7th Avenue and Main Street.
Now, firefighters say that the fire started on the second floor and in the attic. You can see that is where most of the heavy damage is this morning as we take live pictures. No word yet on a cause, but we do know there are no injuries. And if we get more details for you, we'll let you know right here on Sunrise and on our WTHR news app. That's some video from earlier there, too, where they're just soaking down any hot spots left in that building. But we'll certainly keep a close eye on that.
Of course. Well, good morning.